Lisa, we need open our hotel, something general. We try to manage well the fitness of the players. It's the end of the season. It's been a long season for many, and that's why we have a group that most of the players can be first and 11 players. Arno Jung has had an incredible long season. He played practically all the matches. As you see, we're not qualified yet. And we have another match to play, an important match to play. Obviously, Ghana is a big name, big football nation. So everybody expects to see, I don't know what, but we thought that with the players we put on the field, we could be competitive today, and I think we showed that we were competitive. Anissa, we took him out for 10 minutes. He gave a lot in the match. And it's not because he went out, things changed. We made some silly choices sometimes when we had the ball, and that's why Ghana had some opportunity to create some chances at the end of the match. But otherwise, I think that all the midfielders have performed well. Manjek for us is a very important player. He's experienced, he knows very well to help the defenders, to cover that area very well. So this is hopefully answer on your question.
Okay, Bilal Nasur from Telegraph, a newspaper in Australia. The question is for both coaches. How do you explain the loss of too many chances in front of the goal from the two teams? Like Cameroon and Ghana, the players, they lost a lot of chances in front of the goal, and we didn't see any goal today.
Okay, personally, I think that modern football, most teams do a good part of the field. So if you want to go to the middle, shoot, sometimes it's not that easy. The best thing that most teams do now is try to go through the wings and bring some crosses. But to score through the middle is always difficult.
Okay, thank you.
I mean,